Numbers. In living from day to day, numbers play a big role. From gas prices to the cost of food to health care. Some hold a deep sense of significance and others are statistics. The rest of the poem will use the 26 letters of the alphabet to give examples. I give thanks every day for the 39 strikes against his flesh that Jesus took for me. It's been a struggle for years for those of the color shade black. Sadly, every 28 hours, an unarmed black person is killed by one to several bullets from the gun of a law enforcement officer. On a brighter side, in history, it's beautiful to know that the Great Pyramid is still standing, one of the seven wonders of the world. A child is one of God's most precious pearls. Emotionally, a child just wants to know someone cares. Well, Covenant House has served over 1 million children in 43 years. And unfortunately, advertisers spend billions of dollars a year wanting us to decorate a shell that's in a losing battle with Mother Nature and Father Time. Their mission is to create what we think will be attractive to others. Everything is so superficial. Just as appearance is strongly focused upon, so are numbers in relation to life and worldly issues. Hence, some things we are aware of, and others we have no idea of.